Yo, yo, what's up, guys? Zonda here, jumping on the mic. Where my homies at in the chat? Ooh. The up smash. Taking that stock. Oh. Strong F smash, but unable to get a conversion afterwards. Both players struggling for punishes at the moment. Weege nearing him out of that. Slip sliding along. And treat those lasers like fuzz arrows. And strong nair out of shield to take the stock. Merg's having a laugh. Going for the street sweeper, but Merg up to his tricks. going for the chain grabs, and Merg gets that tech out just in time. Ooh, goes very deep off stage there. Recovering high, and dropping down with... taking that stock with the back air. Everyone's having a good time. Down throw the up B, not quite connecting. Merg getting the tech out. Crouch cancel down smash. Bread and butter Mario slash Luigi stuff. And I think he's spaced just outside that up tip. Unable to get anything off the shine though. And that Nair almost killing. Frame 4, boys. And the Phantom back air down smash. Great DI from Merg though. And the up smash out of the shield to up air, gonna take the stock. Merg getting a lot out of this stock at 143-150% before finally meeting his demise. Great up air kill confirm there from Weege. Single hit drill and shine clank. Merg putting a ton of pressure on the ledge here. And Weege finally makes it back on stage. Wave dash out the shield up smash. Strong option, but Weege gets the shield out in time. And things are looking pretty desperate here for Weege at the moment. Spacing around that F smash. Merg throwing out the space back airs, and Weege very much afraid of this transformation. Taking the one coin. And that's going to take the stock. So we're out to game three. Merg coughing up his lungs. And we're banning FOD. Strong ban there from Merg, all things considered. And looking at Yoshi's pick here. Merg contemplating a character switch. But we're going straight there. Let's go. Let's go. Straight into it. Very elaborate neutral game for both players here. Merg, very fan of the space back airs. Pretty solid option. Quite safe. In most situations. And karate chop out the shield. Reverse fair. Air dodging the street sweeper. The Luigi cyclone. And that shine got him. Oh, Merg trying to be rude and almost cops it. And that four there, no text, boys. Oh, what a silly set. Merg dashing through the cyclone that time. Doesn't have a hitbox at some points. Yeah, I think there are only three instances where it has a hitbox and there are like two where you can get through it. And that air dodge almost costing him a stock, but aerial drifting back on. And Weege losing a stock because he had no jump. We've all been there. We've all been there. We've all thought we've had a jump at some stage. Single hit up air. And that Nair gonna take the stock. Weege 1% below the mythical percent, the S2J, and down throw. And the pizza, saying, welcome to Domino's, what can I get you, sir? Merg going for the crispy platform cancel, and thinking to himself, yeah, still worth. Jab reset, but Merg buffered roll. And Merg, bit of trouble here. Falling up air, gonna take the stock. Almost not doing it on paddle, but no DI there. Or no smash DI rather. As Weege was... the misfire out of nowhere! Weege apologizing for the Randy misfire. Oh, I said he wasn't expecting it. because there was no SDI. So his his up air wasn't nerfed in PAL. I thought up smash and up air was. Stop recording.